On 26th of April 1986, workers from Chernobyl nuclear power plant performed a system test on a fourth nuclear reactor. Because of the nature of the test and the careless operation, almost all security systems were shut down. At 1:23 a.m., workers realized that something wrong is going on and they tried to shut down the reactor by reinserting control rods into the core. However, because of faulty design of the reactor, this just worsened the problem. Temperatures quickly exceeded 10 times the operational amount and water from the reactor vaporized, creating so much pressure that the whole core exploded, lifting 2,000-ton concrete plate on top of it. With reactor core now being fully exposed, smoke and water vapor carrying highly radioactive particles escaped into the atmosphere. After just a few days, those particles spread across all of Europe, exposing millions of people to high doses of radiation. Effects of this disaster are still present today, and they will last a lot more than just 30 years. When the explosion happened, nuclear fuel became uncontrollable and huge amounts of energy got produced. Since radiation generates heat, nuclear material became so hot that it melted the concrete floors and oozed its way to the basement. And this is what a part of it looked like. Called elephant's foot, this thing, being only 2 meters in diameter, weighs hundreds of tons. What's so interesting about this blob of solidified lava-like mass is that you will die just by standing next to it and looking at it. When scientists first discovered it 6 months after the explosion, this thing radiated so much that you would die just by standing next to it for 300 seconds. Today, almost 30 years later, radiation levels are lower, however, they are still high enough to kill you within an hour. Wrapped into a concrete sarcophag, plant today stands as a monument to human errors and as a reminder to how powerful nature can be if we are not careful.